In order to cultivate resiliency, I think it is very important to keep believing in yourself first. If there's a will, there's a way. It may take a long time, but it happens. It's not a special case. And by accepting that you should never give up, even if it's not a straight way, that makes you more special.